Wait for it. That noise. What is that? When your phone makes a buzz noise, like you respond to it, I kind of want to know why we feel that way and what's it actually doing to your brain. Before we talk about the buzz, a lot's been written about our frankly dodgy relationships with our phones. Are we addicted to them? Are they rewiring our brains? And a lot of this attention has been placed on teenagers. So we spoke to one.
You guys grew up with flip phones, probably, right?
Sarah's right, we did grow up with flip phones, and we all respond to the same buzz. Ask any psychology professor, or do what we did and ask the best ones, like Dr. Todd Heatherton.
Phone goes buzz, a bunch of things happen. An automatic response that we've learned over time is that when our phone buzzes, it probably means something good. Like, we're getting a message from a friend, we're finding out something interesting, somebody wants us. And over time, we've learned to really value that.
Like, if there's like a girl or a boy who like I'm thinking about, then like the phone buzzes and I'm like.
So the brain reward regions, part of our brain involved in what we like, those areas are immediately responsive to the buzz. At the same time, our attention is diverted from whatever we're doing when we hear that buzz to the phone. We want to know, who's trying to get a hold of me? What do they want?
That would be me. Even if I'm working on my laptop or talking with a friend, the moment that phone goes buzz, my attention is gone.
Human attention, really we can only attend to one thing at a time. We might feel like we can pay attention to a lot of things at the same time, but that's an illusion.
Let me just repeat that. Multitasking is an illusion. Scientists have been studying our divided attention for years, including one notable study from the 1950s.
There's something called the cocktail party effect, where I'm having a conversation with you, but I hear my name. Somebody says my name. That captures my attention, then I lose track of what you're saying. What's interesting when my attention goes there is I don't notice, right?
You just drop out, and there are consequences to that. So when your phone goes buzz, two things are happening at the same time. A primal part of your brain is responding to a stimulus in the hope of reward, and what you hope that reward is social interaction, which is the basis of human society. But crucially, no matter what you're doing, no matter how hard you're concentrating, the moment you hear this, you're only capable of doing one thing, responding.